I saw an Arab guy, a strong guy, an Arab, not a Somali guy, an Arab guy, and he was holding a gun and everything. So I was just running for my life. And suddenly, in first floor, I went to a shoe shop, in the stores. Yeah, so, and I saw this Arab guy changing his clothes. And after changing his clothes, he was hiding around there. So when we were rescued, he came out with us.